What's happening, guys? Welcome back on another one. So today we've come have a look at the Dragon's Eye Cave. The Dragon's Eye Cave, guys. We've got to go have a look. Why not? Explore Nation, guys. Yo. Got to come have a look at this. We just found a grow as well, guys. I'll show you that when we get back to the car. Someone dumped a grow. What? No way. Is it an old shaft or something he's just said, isn't it? Yeah. I've got explanation, guys. Cooking Sazzy's way. Urban extract. Extracts. And the man himself, Mr. Taffy. I'll put all the links in the description, guys. You know how we do. Pulled up finding grows. Bloody hell, did I drop?
Yeah.
Oh shit, it is as well.
Yeah, well, I'll leave the food until I leave the food.
But it's not that bad, it's not that bad.
CCTV.
Yeah, where? Bomb shot.
Money shot. Not for everyone.
It's me, mate.
Oh, fucking hell.
Don't do a taffy.
She's a right gun
shot. Oh, fuck.
Just got a coat of the week.
The week? The moan?
I just got a photo of the week again of Shaggy's arse.
Couldn't you like climb down there? Or is that dodgy? I'll just get this way they go in, guys. Is this one where I just step over?
Yeah.
Yeah,
this
one.
Oh yeah.
Look at him, look at him.
One of that.
Oh,
John. Ow, that's fucking.
What's that?
Nice one.
Sparky them off.
Good leg work from Thomas.
Happy days. On your ass, we're still recording.
Fucking Vicky on the ones that little branch there, thinking that's gonna fail.
Yeah.
On that one. Fuck
the sparky
it.
One. Bloody hell. Guys. Things that we do, eh? Don't go down nowhere. 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 Messing about.
It looks clean, mate. Feels well nice, this, you know.
Yeah, no, I suppose the washing it in.
Oh, that's alright, mate. I couldn't let it go manky.
Yeah. Yeah, actually, they have, they've concreted it. Another fail. In there. No way. Oh, shit.
What's that then?
That's the end of that one.
It's
not
it is, mate.
Not
nothing
there.
Nope.
Or
the next one.
So that's the dragon's eye gone, guys.
It's completely gone out of concrete, isn't it?
Yeah, you can just see the hole there. Take a picture of that, huh?
Yeah. If someone spoils the party.
Someone did get a quarter here, though, didn't they, by the owner?
Definitely
got
to get
a
picture though, because
yeah, I'm not
getting
shot.
Sad, isn't it? It is. If I lift that board up quickly, will someone just take a picture for me just underneath the board, just so people can see?
Yeah, go on.
Come on.
Wonder.
Fuck up.
Sorry, guys.
I said there'll be like another 4 meters in front. And now I know what I'm not doing.
That's the end of the dragon's eye. No, I bet there's another entrance somewhere, but it's just finding it, innit? Wounder, guys. I'll still record just in case we get caught. The end of that one. Hello, man. Want to TC again this way? It's easier that way. Mad.
Something hidden in there, please, if you want.
Yeah, definitely. Just a loop.
Nick. Set. Rest.
Ah.
It just saw me like.
I think what I'm going to do with that, I'm going to nick someone's picture of the dragon's eye,
yeah,
and then put a massive red cross through it for the thumbnail. And then it goes that way as well, doesn't it?
People can walk on it because we can see.
Yeah.
Well, then, Dave.
It is.
Still a bit of a magnetism, isn't it?
Yeah.
But isn't it weird? I've not been there for about 3 years and I knew exactly how to get there without my maps.
Mad.
Oh, well, you even knew it was like. That roundabout, then that roundabout.
When you know somewhere, you know somebody's really weird giving people direction, that's probably the simplest direction I've ever heard him give. Like, but if you get to anywhere in the UK, and it seems to come off like the main roundabout, then you
got to be another entrance somewhere.
Is there not? There was that one there that's been filled.
Flooded.
But that's been like that for a long time.
Has it?
Do you know who brought me here first time?
Go on.
Creepy Dragon.
Nation. Oh yeah, fucking hell.
Yeah, he first brought me here. And, do you know what? I loved it every second of it. I took my gas mask and everything down there. Do you know what? I've got some right sick pictures.
I would have thought there would be an entrance down here.
I'll get some eventually.
Well, the thing is, sorry, I think they're a bit big for me.
Oh.
That's what I'm saying.
Okay.
Because I can just get my blue ones from at home.
You've got blue?
Yep. I've got four or five ones. But they're like, I would get
them. I know.
Right guys, I'll be back with you in a minute. I'll show you that grow. Get out of these woods. Broom! Right, I'll show you this before we go guys, look at this. Oh shit. Yeah, there's bin bags guys, full of weed. Look, this is all weird, guys. Fucking hell. Bags full of it. That's taking the piss, that. Isn't it? Bloody hell. See you on the next one, guys, anyway. Hope you liked the little walk around. We'll see you next time. Bye, mate.